What up, guys? My name is Tate over here at RepCard, and today I'm excited to share and discuss a new feature that we came out built for you guys, the ability to go ahead and share as well as filter through your guys' leads. So if you go ahead and go to the contacts icon in the bottom left, you're able to filter and see all of your guys' leads. And then if you go to the far right, there's gonna be the filter icon. So in this example, we're gonna be walking through if I'm a setter and I wanna go ahead and share my lead to the closer who's gonna be at the appointment, as well as if I'm a team lead or a manager and I wanna see all my appointments scheduled for that week, I can go ahead and pick on a different time range. So this one's gonna be this month. And then I can go ahead and search through my statuses, this one being, you know, appointment scheduled, as well as I can see the other users, whether they're on my team or in the same office as myself. I can go ahead and select different people, as well as maybe if I just wanna filter out my referrals throughout the week or the month, I can also do that as well. Once I go ahead and hit apply, it will go ahead and scan through all of the leads and contacts that I have there. And then as a setter, it's my responsibility to take good notes, right? To so that when the closer goes to the appointment, he's able to leverage a new feature. For example, if I was talking to Jason and he, you know, said he wanted solar but has concerns about moving, I can go ahead and type in those notes. And then if I scroll down to the very bottom, you're able to see the owner of the contact. So for example, if I wanted to go ahead and share this to Anthony, I can go ahead and search for Anthony. I go ahead and hit share. And then once I do that, Anthony will get a push notification notifying him that a new lead was just sent over. He'll go ahead and click on it. And now as the closer, as he's going into the appointment, he's able to see, okay, Jason wants solar, but has concerns about moving. So make sure you guys are leveraging that new feature. We built it for you guys to be more efficient on the doors as well as the opportunity to close more deals. Feel free to give us your guys' feedback as well as hit up our support channel at support@repcard.com if you guys have any questions.